When you purchase a car head unit, you always looking to customize your things. During the series of videos regarding Android head units, I am going to show you another important tip to customize your Android car head unit. Today we will see how to change the boot logo of your car head unit from this to this with your favorite image. Thank you for subscribing my channel and stay with Setnfix. First, open your favorite photo editing software. Then create a new file. Change the settings by pixels as width 1280, height 720, resolution 70, and RGB color with 8-bit. Now you can import the image you are going to use as the boot logo to the created canvas. Do the necessary adjustments to fit with the created canvas by changing scale, moving and dragging as your requirement. Once the adjustments are completed, you can save the image as a JPG file. Check all the settings before saving the file. I named that file as boot logo. It is better to save the file on desktop. Since you have completed the editing part, you can exit from the image editing software. You can see the file I edited on the desktop. Now you have to open that file with Microsoft Paint. I used MS Paint software as very easy to convert images. You so not need to do any changes to the image, but now, we are going to change the file format. Go to the files, and select Save As. Then change the file type from JPG to bitmap format and the color level must be 16-bit. You will receive a message that the color level will be reduced. We have no issues, click OK and save the file. Now, we have completed the process of creating boot logo. This is the boot logo file. Then, copy the created boot logo to a USB drive. Connect the USB drive to your car stereo head unit. Then go to settings and open factory settings. Enter the factory settings passwords. If you do not know the password, you can watch that video I created about all the factory passwords. In the factory setup, find the boot logo option and click on Choose a Path. Then give the correct path of the folder that your customized boot logo is saved. Then select OK. Now, you can see the created boot logos. Select your boot logo and click OK. Now your boot logo is installed to your car head unit. In order to check the created boot logo, just restart the head unit. When the device restarts, you can see our boot logo appears on the screen. It is so interesting, isn't it? I will see you with another video. Be innovative and stay with Setnfix.